It's hard to win, especially when you start to get into the grind. So for us, it's we try to take a 1-0 mindset as much as we can. And I think when we can get back to just playing softball one pitch at a time, we're going to play our best softball. It's going to be our heart and just how hard are we going to compete in the box. We talked a lot about it. We've always preached pass the bat, 9 hard outs throughout our order. In the last couple weekends, we've really relied on just a few people in the lineup and haven't lengthened our lineup. So we're trying to get back to lengthening and just putting pressure on a San Jose State defense to make 21 hard outs.
So Justin Schultz and the Boise State softball team hosting San Jose State this afternoon. The irony of which Coach Schultz was just talking about was the fact the Broncos only needed 18 outs yesterday in a mercy rule win over the Spartans. That's a good problem to have.
Good problem to have. He'll take it. Hoping to pick up their second straight win over the Spartans this afternoon. To Donna Larson Park we go. Broncos going with the solid all blues this afternoon. Pick things up in the first in the starting circle for the Broncos was Taylor Cottell. She was dealing early. Gets a strikeout looking right there. A little bit later on, more of the same. She had 6 strikeouts in 3 1/3 this afternoon to keep things close for the Broncos. All right, late game drama. We move to the bottom of the 6th. This is Abby Bumcrock coming through in the clutch. 2 runners on for the Broncos, down by 1. Not for long. 2 RBI single. Score Serena Hutchinson and Megan Lake to give the Broncos the game-winning hit right there. They take down San Jose State 4-3 the final. They'll go for the sweep tomorrow afternoon.